bed, two girls, and three bottles of wine. Woo-hoo! Ready? Sally was young and from Southern California and drifting through Middle Tennessee. I was bold and I told her I've never seen such beauty. She smiled and introduced me to her girlfriend Sandra D. I lied and I tried my best to convince them that I was the man that they should have around. I'll be your boy, your toy, to torture, touch, and teach me. So Sandra tied me up as Sally laid me down. One bed, two girls, three bottles of wine. While I'm kissing hers, the other's loving mine. If the devil is watching, he thinks I'm doing fine. One bed, two girls, three bottles of wine. Kissing on my toe. Ooh, someone's chewing on my knee. Oh my, oh, I sat on my thigh. Oh, flip, oh, they're playing with my. The moves, I had the whole thing going. 4 or 5 minutes, I was king of all I see. And then the end came sooner than expected. Sure, laugh about it. It couldn't happen to you. So I lay on the sidelines, just wishing I had done better. Or perhaps I drank as much Jägermeister. Or maybe taken a Viagra. Or perhaps paid more attention to adult movies when I was younger, so I would have better known how to handle such a unique situation. But I didn't do any of those things. I just lay there in the shadows as they continued without me. Three bottles of wine while I'm kissing hers, the other's loving mine. If the devil is watching, he thinks I'm doing fine. One bed, two girls, three bottles of wine. One bed, two girls, three bottles of wine.